Okay, this is my room number. Bravo! Pete. So Corks popcorn from Statesboro, Georgia, rich and buttery caramel maple pecan popcorn, and it's almost gone. Everyone loved it so much. It's almost gone. So now I'm leaving the last of it with my LD Carrie.
Hello.
Because she gets corn every day, people.
Favorites, though.
That's one of your favorites?
This has been one of my favorites, yeah.
All right. Someone else said that too, actually. Aaron.
I said that too, yeah.
Oh, you did
yeah.
too? And this Aaron. Has, like, been one of my up there. It was his favorite. He's banging away up there. I have to go to corkspopcorn.com and get some. See what other flavors they have. It's on the back.
Yeah, I can't remember where we got it, though.
The aquarium, apparently.
That's what it was.
Was it in Atlanta?
It was, yes, that's where it was. Yeah.
So there you go. There you have it, people. Keep popping. I need to document this momentous occasion. It's 11:14, and lighting is in the air. First time on the tour, I think. And we're almost done. This has to be the record, right? Yeah. That means I get to start setting up before noon. Amazing. I have my coffee. It's a little. I'll put a picture here, but Bush is coffee famous. We have a barista with a machine that puts the name of the band or whatever you want on the coffee. Kind of neat. Yeah. He's at Dos Equis Pavilion here in Dallas, Texas. Alright, Popcorn Peter, we're in Dallas, Texas. Had a pretty successful popcorn tasting yesterday. This was gifted to me today. Palamataz, never heard of it. Pineapple galore popcorn, handcrafted in Austin, Texas. We're going to see how this is. I'm gonna go share, and then I'll let you know. So stay tuned. All right, Dallas. We got some popcorn here at the Dos Equis Pavilion. Bottomless popcorn. I just keep going back and getting more if I want to. It's not bad. It's pretty salty. You know, I've had two different types of corn today. Earlier, I had a pineapple, lime, sea salt corn that was pretty good, courtesy of Danny Palaiza's girlfriend. And then I had a triple cheddar, courtesy of Jeremy, the truck driver for Jerry Cantrell. And now I'm having standard venue popcorn, which is actually, it's very good. It's very good. A few bites were salty, but most of it, very good. So, bravo, Dallas. You're winning so far for the day, anyway. I wouldn't say it's the best venue pop of the tour, but it is bottomless, so that should count for something. Popcorn Pete, keep popping, everybody.